crazy.
Sure.
I like it crazy.
Get in. I'm lonely. Not now, beautiful.
Hit the brake! Jesus!
Oh, shit!
This ain't right. Move, buddy! Psychopath. Dickhole. Eat shit!
For fuck's sakes!
Citizens report. K-503, west of... Green Silos.
Wonderful! Yeah, my tax dollar's hard at work.
Copy, dispatch. We'll assist.
Simba! Come on!
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的真是玩翻了! You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh, yeah, he seems it.
我说，人事，你真是太好了。哦，你有空就加的来分配着我，这真。
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
Traffic cops just don't see this shit. You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Cheng Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bioregional, locavores only.
Mr. Cheng Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
He said,
Fuck, that's scary. Verdo Laga? You know how many pesos this cost? I've played and dived. Oh my god! Fucker!
Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Cheng and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Cheng, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, would have done a little spring clean.
Ortega has always been cool with us before. It's gonna explode any second!
Reloading! Hey, cops! ain't done until they're all gone!
Fuck to the fucking yeah!
Al suelo!
We gotta do something! They're through the gate! I gotta reload! Crazy T, get in cover!
This is extremely unprofessional! Wherever the fuck I please.
They're coming in the door! Get down!
Fucker kill Ortega!
Hey, here he is!
You've gone and made this personal!
Shit!
Hey, back down, he needs some help!
Get back inside and clean up the lab!
I gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest.
Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Whoa! Whoa!
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaito!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Bullshit! Stay off the road!
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la. Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization...
You're awful! Every last one of you!
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Start writing those names on tombstones, cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family myth business you got when I'm done! They're dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats!
way!
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. Right. I hope he don't get through these idiots.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. Overtime! Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. Kill you!
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
I didn't think you'd be over this quick!
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch. Kill ya! Get your own fucking business! want to see competition in the marketplace? Take overtime!
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
How about a merger, you pricks? It's your own fucking business! Fucking O'Neils!
Like a larger operation to me.
It's over! You assholes! Overtime!
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
A merger, you pricks! Get your own fucking business! Here I come, you pricks!
You don't want to come in here, Kevin!
Fucking O'Neils!
Don't look like a larger operation to me.
It's over! Overtime!
Piece of shit.
Get your own fucking business!
Motherfucker!
Fucking O'Neills!
Coming for you!
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
Hey, shitbird! You motherfucker!
Take cover, everybody!
It's over!
You're dead!
Look out! Holy shit!
Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. Ah! To your liberty!
Trevor fucking Phillips.
You're all dead!
It's time, Luke! Come on!
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man! Fuck him!
Shit.
You assholes!
You're in our house now.
I'm coming for you! Take overtime!
He ain't taking our crank!
We're gonna screw you up! You come in here!
Shit! I can't
move! Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
You're mine now!
Hey, back to your fucking trailer! Die!
How about I murder you, prick?
You fucking weirdo! Get gone!
You fucking asshole!
He's got me pinned in!
Get that motherfucker out the house!
Shit, dick!
Get your own fucking business!
Watch it!
Fucking O'Neills!
Come on!
Hey, fuck you! Go home!
Motherfucker!
can't come down here! Stop him! We found the cook site!
Don't come any closer, all right? You win! You can have the contract! I don't know how many of my brothers you smoked, but you ain't touching this lab! Get out of here! Go on now, get! Get gone, you creepy SOB! Get! Get! You stay away from me! I'm standing my ground, you creepy bastard!
Shithead!
Here I come, you pricks! Up!
We're armed in here! Stay up!
Stay up!
Look at this! smell that! Mr. Spot! Everything you've built, see how it feels? Come on! Here we go! See what's left when I'm done. Burn, you disrespectful pricks! You look like you struggle with simple tasks.
What a joke! Este tipo parece loco. Soy todo macho.
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
So we're heading to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's the stop? Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in! Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. What's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Cause, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want to, well, send them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade.
Thank you.
I can't believe he came back!
You're gonna be sorry, creep!
We're ready for him this time!
Drop this asshole!
Die here! Come on! You gonna come here to fuck with me? Cussies! Every one of you!
Payback time!
I got you getting bombed! Imagine that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Sit tight, little buddy.
I'll try not to get killed.
Piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes with my dead friend's alias and my dead friend's family in a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah. I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, T. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade. Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then.
You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have. But he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while. But his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road.
But Trevor!
Hey!
Aw.
Right there, Los Santos, the end of the fucking earth.
Oh, this is it. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state. So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
I thought we were going to my cousin.
Scared the life out of me!
Ah!
Oh, shit! You bastard!
Thank you.
We're near Flood's house. I've seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. Now keep going. Go straight on here. This one's a right. Keep it straight now.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Just straight over this one. This is the place. I think it is, at least. Trevor? Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna...